Hello students, so let's continue with chapter 2. Today we are going to learn, actually we are going to revise how can we create a file. In previous video I shown you some created file. In my folder here I created three files for you, file 1, file 2 and file 3. So again, if I want to create a new file, control N or right click new Microsoft Word document. So here file 4 and press enter. Understood? File can be created in any program. In fact, you know how to create a file. You have created your file in MS Word and Paint in previous classes. After completing a task, when you save your file, your work by giving a name, a file is created and saved, as I shown you before this theory. Now, how can we open a file? When you have opened to a file or folder, simply move the mouse pointer to the required file or folder and double click on it. It opens and its content can be viewed. So what is the mean by it? See, first of all, single click and double click. So if you want to just select the file, you need to just press single click. Understood? And if you want to open after selecting, one more click you will do, say double click, open the file. Understood? So if you want to select a file, this is a single click, and if you want to open a file, this is a for double click. So when you double click on something, in first click automatically file will be selected, and selected on the selected file you will click again, so it is a double click and your file will be open. Understood? This is my folder. This is my mouse pointer that is running on screen. Now I am taking my mouse pointer on the folder which I want to open. So click on folder, it's selected, and again double click, it's open. Understood? And if I want to open a file, see here I am having a PowerPoint file, so I am just opening the file. So double click. Understood? Now next topic, how can we rename a file? For rename, see, this is my folder. Right click, a pop-up menu come to you, shortcut menu, pop-up menu, and click on rename. When you click on rename, the folder will ask for your new name. Press backspace and write your name. This is renamed file folder. Same as folder, we can rename the file. This is file 1, now I am saying this is file 2. So rename, or I am saying renamed file. Understood? So this we can So how we can rename the file? Now how can we select a multiple file? To select multiple file, click the first file or folder be select to be selected. Click the first file or folder to be selected, then hold down the shift key. Hold down the shift key. Please pay attention on the word shift key and click on the last file or folder to be selected. Okay. So, see, I want to select this file. So, I am, let me open some any other folder which has more than two files. See, now I want to select this file. So select first file, select means single click, press shift key and click on last file. So it's automatically selected all the files. Understood? Click the first file or folder. If you want to select non-agents file or folder, then hold down the control key. Hold down the control key and click on each the item to be selected. All the non-agent files or folder are selected. See, if now I don't want to select file number 2 or file number 3, file 3 or file 2. So what I will do? I will just press control, file 1 selected, file 4 is selected. Now file 3 and 4 is not selected. Press control, just select the file by the click, single click. Understood? Deleting a file or folder, it's very easy. If you are having delete key on your keyboard, you can use select the delete from the shortcut menu, or you can also use delete key of your keyboard. So this is my folder. I am going to delete this folder. So select this folder, right click and delete. Understood? And now if I want to use my delete key, so I don't need to right click, I just select and press delete key on keyboard. Moving or copying a file or folder. See, for this, first step is right click on the file or folder to be moved or copied. Second step, select the cut copy option. Select the location where the file or folder is to be moved or copied. Double click to open it. Right click and select the paste option. The file moved copy to a new location. See, what is the first step? Right click on file or folder to be moved or copied. Okay, so this is phase 2. I don't want to copy or move this one. Let me create. For creating a new folder, I am saying control, shift and end. First of all, click on desktop. Control, shift and end. Example of copy. Okay, so right click on file or folder which you want to copy or move. So right click, select the cut or copy option. See, we are having two options, cut and copy. Cut means the file will be deleted from the desktop, and copy means the copy of the folder will be taken. Understood? So right now I am just taking copy, and if you want to cut, you can also take cut option. There is a cut option. So copy, Select the location where the file or folder is to be moved or copied. Double click to open it. Now in Our Lady of Pillar Convent School, I want to paste here. So I open the folder by double clicking. What is the next step? Last four number step, right click and select the paste option. So on the folder, I am right clicking. See, paste option comes to you and your folder is copied. Understood? See, now if there is a no selection of any folder or file, and now if I want to paste, so now I am showing you example for the cut. Now example of copy folder, I am clicking on cut. In Our Lady of Pillar Convent, again I want to copy, control V, but is already here, so we can't create two file of same name. There should be unique name for each file or folder on the same location. Understood? So today we are completing this chapter, theory content and practical content. In next class, I will share you some book exercise. Okay, so try to read the whole chapter and watch this video and try the logics that I given to you, which are selecting, deleting, moving or single click and double click. Thank you.